Zach, you're coming off a period of a ton of games, Atlantic Division games, and now out of the West comes Colorado. Is it just weird playing a Western team this late?
At this time of day, at that time of year, it's a little different. I think we got Chicago too, so
and Detroit,
so and really
so
good teams out of the West. I think.
To the cheek here, wasn't sure if you were even going to be in this matchup tonight.
Regardless, we need to play much better than we did the other night. These guys beat us up pretty good when we were in Colorado, and I don't think we've forgotten about that. So we know that if we're not sharp right from the get-go, they've got the ability to score a lot of goals on us on you quick, like they did last time.
So how do you feel about
how
this
far has this team
tonight,
come since that Western trip?
Really didn't go that well. You know, the two rookies playing.
We're a better all-around team. I think guys are playing with more confidence. We're playing smarter. We're just playing our system all around better. So it's a pretty different team than it was then. Like, we're still trying to find lines and things like that, but I think we're just a better all-around team.
You look at their team, O'Reilly's their leading scorer. What do? Do they forecheck really well? I mean, how do they make it difficult?
I think they're a good skating team. They're a good transition. I watched a little bit of the game last night, but I feel like the Western Conference, they all play a really up-tempo skating style of game, puck movement. A lot of them have active D. Their D jump into play a lot, so I think that's why they're successful. Their scoring is spread out, and they've got really talented players. Just maybe they don't get all the recognition that they deserve, or they've got great players, and they showed that last time we played them.